Hey foodies, welcome to CookingShooking. In this video, we are starting something new. Let's make lunchbox recipes. Today's episode will have beetroot dal, which is colorful for kids, healthier for adults, and we are also going to make matar and broccoli pulao, all under 25 minutes. So let's begin. Let's begin the recipe. The first step is to make the dal. For that, here I have a pressure cooker. In this, I'm going to add half a cup of dal. Here I have mixed variety. Here I have split green gram, skinless green gram, split pigeon pea, split bengal gram. This is what we usually use at my house. You can also use only moong dal or only chana dal or only tuwar dal if you wish to. Along with the dals, I'm adding two beetroots. I have peeled them and sliced them into half. This will make it healthier as well as colorful. Next is 2 green chilies, 4 to 5 garlic, medium size, salt and 1 cup of water. Now we will cover this and let it soak for 10 minutes. After that, we will turn on the heat, cook for 5 whistles in medium flame. Then we will simmer it for 10 minutes in low flame. So while the dal is getting ready, let's make the rice. So here I have a saucepan. In this, I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of ghee. The pan is hot at high heat. Once the ghee is hot, we are going to add 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds or jeera. Let them crackle. After that, 3 to 4 tablespoons of matar or peas. Here I'm using frozen peas. 3 to 4 tablespoons of broccoli. Adding this brings a new variation to the dish, guys. You can use any other vegetable instead of broccoli that you wish for. Next, I'm adding 1.5 tablespoons of coriander for the freshness. You can also use some mint leaves if you like it. A little bit of salt and 1/2 teaspoon of sugar. This will not be sweet, guys. Don't worry. We are going to cook it for 2 minutes. As you can see right now, the vegetables are looking good. Now it's the time to add the rice. Here I have 1 cup of rice which I have soaked for 10 minutes. Let me get rid of the water and then we will add it to this. After the rice, we are going to add 1 3/4 cups of water. The quantity of water depends upon how old and what type of rice it is. Usually it is 1.5, 1 3/4 or 2 times. I have also added a little bit of lemon juice which will make it extra fluffy and non-sticky. In high flame, we will cook the rice until the rice dances. After that, we will lower the flame and cook until the rice is idle like this. Now the flame is at the lowest, we will cover it and cook for 5 minutes or until all of the extra moisture is dried. You can see how the dal is also cooking and the rice is also cooking. Multitasking is necessary in the morning, isn't it? Seems like our rice is done. Let's check. After 5 minutes of steaming like this, there is no moisture and the rice is very well done. We will keep it aside. Now you can rest for 10 minutes while the pressure cooker is naturally depressurizing. Once there is no more pressure in the cooker, we will remove it and take out the beets from the dal. Take it down to a bowl and then mash it using a fork. You can also use a mixer grinder, but in the morning the mixer grinder sounds really loud, isn't it? Mash it really well and then we will add it to the dal. Adding beetroot to the dal makes it healthier for the adults, colorful for the kids, and everyone loves it. You can adjust the consistency of the dal by adding some more water to it. Now it's the time to make the tadka. Similar tadka again, guys. Here I have a small tadka pan. In this, I'm adding 1 tablespoon of ghee. Once this goes really hot and smoky, we will lower the flame and then we will add the cumin seeds. Here I'm using 1 teaspoon. Look at how the cumin seeds are spluttering. Next, we are going to add a little bit of curry leaves. You can also add a little bit of asafoetida or hing if you want to. The tadka is ready. We will add it to the dal. Looks amazing. Now it's time to pack. So here I have the lunchbox. In this, I am adding our beetroot dal and our matar broccoli pulao. This lunchbox is colorful, new, different, and delicious. You should also try it, pack it, and enjoy. Do let me know what more lunchbox recipes would you like to see. So our first lunchbox recipe is done. I am sure you would love it. Once you do try it, let me know your comments in the comment section down below. As I said in the beginning of this video, the beetroot dal is colorful for kids, healthier for adults, and tasty for everyone. And the pulao remains as it is. I mean, the pulao also is super delicious. So you should also try it. Do let me know what more lunchbox recipes would you like me to do. Bye for now. Take care. Happy cooking.